Saint Mbaga Tuzinde was a Muganda of Venchima clan. His father was Katamiza Mukajanga and his mother was Wakuwamanyi of the Kobe clan. Tuzinde was born about 1869 at Luyonga village near Nadangira parish in Busiro County. He grew up with his parents, but at the age of 14 years, Tuzinde was taken to the chief executioner, Mukajanga, who was his uncle. Mukajanga selected him to go to the palace and serve King Mwanga as a page. At the palace, Tuzinde served as a page in the audience hall. He became interested in the Catholic faith due to the good examples of the Catholic pages. When the Christian persecution broke out, Mbaga Tuzinde played a very heroic part in defense of his vocation against his uncle Mukajanga right from the beginning to the end. His parents did their best to make the boy deny the religion in order to save his life, but they failed at Namgongo. He was burnt to death at Namgongo on 3rd June 1886. Mbaga Tuzinde is the patron of vocations, mainly of the seminarians, aspirants, and novices. Saint Mugaga Lubowa was a Muganda of the Leopard clan. His father was Mazinga and his mother was Munanduli Nasiwa. He worked in the palace as a page and worked in the audience hall. While at the palace, he received Catholic instructions from Charles Luanga and Joseph Mukasa. He had fought hard against blandishments and the threats of a king for the virtue of chastity. Lubowa was kind, cooperative, intelligent, trustworthy, and always ready to help others. When the persecution broke out, the night before the arrest, Mugaga was baptized by Charles Luanga. He was arrested on May 26, 1886, taken to Namgongo and burnt to death on 3rd June 1886. He was only 16 years at the time he was martyred. Saint Mugaga is the patron saint of clubs, community development, culture and homecraft. Saint Mukasa Kiriwawanvu. Mukasa was a Muganda of the Ndiga clan. He descended from Mpanga of Mbale Mawokota County. His father was Lumanyika, a very good wrestler, and his mother was Malo Kuvayo Emsoga. At the age of about 12, Mukasa was taken to his uncle, Mugulandiga, by then the deputy county chief of Singo. When he was about 16 years, he was taken to King Mutesa I's palace as a page. He was an exceptional boy, and just like his father, he was a good wrestler, though he was still young. While at the palace, Mukasa was attracted to the good behavior of the Catholics, particularly of his two masters, Joseph Mukasa and Charles Luanga. When the persecution broke out, Mukasa was burnt together with his colleagues at Namgongo on 3rd June 1886. Mukasa is the only martyr who received baptism of the blood. He is the patron saint of hotels, bars, and restaurants. Children, yeah.